Hey guys, it's Chris. From cute and cuddly vegetarians that can rip your legs off to dangerous dragons, here are 10 of the deadliest animals in Asia. Number 10, Asiatic Lion. If you've never heard of the Asiatic Lion, well, they aren't so different from other types of lion. The Asiatic lion split from their relative, the African lion, around 100,000 years ago. The Asiatic is known for being smaller and having a shorter mane. Also referred to as Panthera leo persica, they grow to be about the size of a Central African lion, weighing about 100 to 500 pounds, making it one powerful creature. This lion used to be found as far west as Palestine and throughout Arabia and northern India. However, hunting completely decimated their numbers, practically driving them back to the brink of extinction. Lions are so dangerous, they even fight each other over food supplies. So you gotta be real careful. The good news, for you at least, is that you're unlikely to run into one unless you go to a specific place. The Gir Forest National Park in western India is the only place where Asiatic lions are found. In this protected setting, they can go about all their lion business. After all, they are predators. Watch out though, as some venture beyond the forest. The conservation success story leads to some issues, as about 40% of the lions now live outside of the sanctuary. Here, they are a greater risk to people, and there is a risk to themselves since they can get killed or hit by cars and trains. In 2012, a man living around 30 miles from the park was killed outside his home. Electric fences are often used locally in case one of these super predators come calling. Or, to be more precise, come roaring. Number 9. Fattail Scorpion. Prepare to scream in fear because the Fattail Scorpion is here, recognized for having a thicker tail than your average scorpion. The boffin's name for this predator is Androctonus, and that's the genus it belongs to. And if you're wondering what that translates to, well, it's man-killer in Greek. Tells you pretty much everything you need to know, right? Even in ancient times, people were afraid of this guy. They are considered some of the most dangerous in the world because of their lethal venom and aggressive temperament. But actually, a lizard or spider is more likely to be under threat from a fattail. Capable of growing up to 4 inches in size, this deadly arachnid tends to stay out of the sun and hunts when the sky goes dark, and that just makes it extra creepy. It grabs you, paralyzes you with its venom, and then waits for you to turn nice and gooey, yuck. Using little spines and sensitive hairs on its body, the scorpion feels its way around until it detects a possible meal. Humans aren't always under threat from it, but the venom can put you in an early grave if you have underlying health conditions. Thankfully for the people of Asia, the fattail scorpion isn't too common. Countries where you'd find them include India, Saudi Arabia, Armenia, Palestine, Israel, and others. They can exist in a variety of locations as long as the temperature is right. Fattails thrive in places where it's around 80 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Unfortunately for us, they do like to get around. Number 8. Giant Hornet. You've heard the expression kicking a hornet's nest, right? That's especially true in East and Southeast Asia, though they haven't been stupid enough to kick the nest. The giant hornets are coming anyways, yikes. Known as Vespa mandarinia, this bad boy of bugs can grow to be about the size of a hummingbird. They have super tough skin, are super aggressive, and get this, they can smell fear. And they have arrived to Europe, and now the United States, so be ready for some murder bees now. As if 2020 weren't already bad enough. In 2013, there were frightening reports from the Shaanxi province in northwest China. No less than 42 people had died as a result of hornet attacks. Now, giant hornets are typically aggressive and highly venomous, but attacking humans like this, well, that's something else. With hundreds in a nest, you're looking at a deadly army of the predatory pests. They can sting over and over and over, and will leave pheromones for their buddies to attack. But there's no solidarity in the insect community, it would seem. Honeybees are usually most at risk from these hornets, who descend on them and chop off their heads in a matter of minutes. 6 of these hornets can kill a whole hive of about 30,000 bees in about a half hour. The situation got so bad that authorities had to swarm in, so to speak, and destroy the hives. But what caused the hornets to be so aggressive? One explanation concerns mating season. Yes, sexual frustration might have played a role in these attacks. Buzz off, you horny hornets. You're not wanted here, or really anywhere. Number 7, Komodo Dragon. The famous Komodo is named after the legendary dragon-like creature, said to have lived on the Indonesian island of the same name. The real-life version, discovered in 1912, isn't a monster like that, but it'll still do you some serious harm if you stumble across it. Komodo dragons can be found in Komodo National Park on the island of Flores. They grow up to 10 feet and weigh approximately 200 pounds. And Komodos are super tough. Their skin is armor-plated, and even their tails are immensely strong. And you won't see these Komodos coming, as it relies on stealth. Sitting there with its tongue out, it tastes the molecules in the air with its mouth. Then it will run and attack. They look bulky, but Komodos can move at a rate of 13 miles per hour. That's pretty scary, huh? And they can climb extremely well and are excellent hunters. And besides all that, they have a venomous bite too. Are you scared yet? Either way, when it attacks, you definitely know about it. It kicks you over with its feet and then shreds you like pork using its teeth. They have venomous protein glands that make prey's innards start to shut down. So they don't have to keep chasing it, wasting precious energy. The Komodo dragon is a dangerous threat on a ton of levels. Number 6. Wild panda. This one might surprise you. The cute and cuddly panda can be dangerous. That's right, you're not hallucinating. The wild panda of Asia is not a customer you want to make unhappy. It could be snapping your limbs as well as pieces of bamboo. Those in captivity look pretty docile, but looks can be deceiving. And a panda in the wild, well, that's a whole other animal. Giant pandas can be up to 5 feet long and weigh 275 pounds. Central China is the place to see them in their natural habitat. The provinces of Sichuan, Shaanxi, and Gansu provide the right climate and mountainous scenery for these bears to roam around in. Something you should definitely know about these pandas is that they like to be on their own. They don't even enjoy the company of other pandas. So you can imagine what might happen if some explorer wandered up and started using their GoPro on them. When they do go for humans, it's said that they're irritable rather than ferocious, which is kind of a relief, I guess. There was a case in 2006 when a young Chinese man thought it would be a great idea to say hi to the pandas at Beijing Zoo, whilst inebriated, of course. Reportedly, his right calf was damaged seriously, and he was lucky to avoid a brush with death by panda. Number 5. Rhinos. Rhinos are dangerous to humans in Asia, but not in the way you might expect. For starters, they're vegetarians, so any nightmares you may have had about being eaten by a rhino, well, those are misplaced. But that doesn't mean you're not under threat if you see one. So let's take a look at the kinds of rhinos you'll see over there. India, Nepal, Bhutan, and Indonesia are all rhino habitats. There are 3 species, and unfortunately, these have been the subject of poaching by man. While the one-horned rhino is being conserved, the Javan and two-horned Sumatran types are in danger and going extinct. That's terribly sad. The beautiful and magnificent creatures do more than just splash around in the mud. They're actually great swimmers and surprisingly good at moving through the water. The danger to humans comes from human expansion. When their territory is invaded, rhinos fight back. And you don't want to be on the receiving end of a 2,000-kilogram angry beast with a great big horn on its nose, right? Number 4. Sharks. With an abundance of warm water, it's no surprise to learn that a lot of sharks can be swimming around in Asia. There are bull sharks, tiger sharks, makos, and oceanic white tips, all capable of taking a chunk out of an unwary swimmer. Not that it's a fishy free-for-all, actual incidents of death by sharks are thankfully really rare. China has recorded approximately 50 deaths in almost half a century. In terms of general attacks, a shocking stat was reported in Vietnam. 79 people had run-ins with sharks between 2009 and 2010. A lot of people meet sharks in shallow water. The bull shark is seen as particularly bad for this. Of course, many people still think of the movie Jaws when sharks are mentioned. And sure enough, the star of that film, the Great White, also calls Asia home. As with any environment where sharks are known to hang out, taking the right precautions is the best way to avoid losing a leg, which is apparently what happened in 2014. When a fishing crew opened up a tiger shark and found a severed limb alongside a head. Now that really does sound like Jaws. Number 3. Sloth bear. Of all the deadly animals on our list, this one kind of sounds the least threatening. Sloth bear? I mean, that could be a character from Winnie the Pooh. Don't be fooled, though. Their long name is Melarcissorcinus. Slothful they may seem, but they can be harmful if you don't watch your step. Those long claws could inflict a serious wound, for instance. And the sloth bear moves at 25 miles per hour, so it isn't a slow coach by any means. Their habitats include India, Sri Lanka, and South Nepal. Surprising as it may seem, they're responsible for as many as 10 deaths annually. How come? Well, it's the usual story. People go wandering into an animal's home, and sure enough, they wind up getting attacked. Sloth bears aren't keen on man poking their noses into their business, as in habitat, not their leavings, in case that wasn't clear. They certainly don't eat humans. Insects and fruit are most at risk from these furry fellows. At up to 6 feet long, and with a weight of around 300 pounds, however, it's worth pointing out these bears sure ain't cuddly. Number 2. Snakes. As you might imagine, Asia has its fair share of snakes. A kind of terrifying variety of them, in fact. It's reported that there are over 150 deadly snakes on the continent. So who are the main slitherers out there in this petrifying pack? There are vipers of different kinds, cobras, including the notorious king cobra, and crates. If you've never heard of a crate, then it's a cannibal who isn't averse to eating its own. Not that unusual when it comes to predators, but even so. There's something especially icky about when a snake does it, right? Luckily for you, if you run across a crate, it likely isn't going to be aggressive. At least that's according to the science. We wouldn't really want to put that theory to test too much, though. The reticulated python, on the other hand, is definitely a snake to steer clear of. It can become seriously high in the length department, reaching an epic 20 feet. It's the longest reptile on the planet, in fact. So how do you avoid the bite of a reticulated python? You don't. It lacks venom, but that doesn't mean you're off the hook, because it wraps itself around you and then squeezes you to death. Number 1. Tigers. A tiger is a tiger is a tiger, right? Well, wrong. Asia has the mighty Bengal tiger. It's over 10 feet long and carries a weight of over 500 pounds. Good luck running away from it, too. It can shift those paws at 40 miles per hour. Even a vehicle would have a job escaping it. A buffalo is more likely to be in danger from a Bengal tiger than a human, but even so, they are very deadly. If you're wanting to see one up close, and to be honest, you're kind of crazy if you do, their habitat is in East and Southern Asia. While we do have a lot to be fearful of from these creatures, they also have a lot to fear from us. The Bengal, or Panthera tigris tigris, is prized for its skin and medicinal qualities that makes it a prime target for hunters. A classic case of the predator becoming the prey, and a reminder that these animals are dangerous, but they can be victims themselves. Thanks for watching. Which one of these was your favorite animal? Were you surprised by any of them? Are there any deadly Asian animals you think we've left out? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe to World List, and I'll see you soon.